During a lecture in London in the 1930s, Salvador Dalí decided to deliver his talk wearing an old-fashioned deep-sea diving suit. He wanted to demonstrate that he was diving deep into the human mind. However, he hadn't accounted for the air supply and nearly suffocated. Assistants had to rush in with spanners to remove his helmet,